Speaking of Buds, you grew up in Southern Maryland. Did you spend a lot of time down at Buds Creek?
Hell yeah, Buds Creek International Raceway.
Yeah, apparently a buddy of mine that goes to the gym I go to in Glen Burnie, he Sean Jones, he played football, basketball at Old Mill, but a bunch of his buddies race cars, and he says once in a while they had this last weekend, they had like these grudge challenge matches down there. Did you ever see any of them?
No,
he said some big money on the line, and these guys go after it, man. And it's just kind of like show up and pick a partner, and you're on.
I watched a lot of motocross down there.
Yeah, you went to
Wilmer's Park to watch music, which is just nothing but a stage made out of old pallets and plywood that someone found. Saw a white zombie there once.
Oh, wow.
And then you would go to Buds Creek to watch dirt bike racing.
Yeah, dirt bike racing.
Because they let you way too close to the course. I mean, way too close.
But you also had motor car racing.
Like, yep. Mm-hmm.
When Tom Cruise and Paul Newman were actually racing, Newman raced down at Buds Creek, and when I was at Channel 2, we went down and actually got an interview with him. He could not have been nicer.
Wow, that's cool.
And, his whole entourage was there, but he was out mingling with the fans and the drivers. It was kind of cool, but that was the first time I'd ever been to Buds Creek. First of all, man, no easy way to get down to Buds Creek. No. Where exactly is that?
It's your GPS.
Man, that is a hike.
Your GPS ain't going to get you there.
Yeah.
Your GPS will not get you there. If you're looking for it, it is at 27... 936 Buds Creek
problem.
Road, Mechanicsville, Maryland.
Hey, when you're done with the geography questions,
there's a lot of racing fans out there that get into racing, and
that's
they might
fine.
Want to know where Buds Creek is.
Google it!
Why don't you go leave the room and come back when you get off the towel a little bit?
Google
okay?
Maps!
And I'd use another word if we weren't in a mixed company.
Oh
man, Mr. Excitement,
God.
Mr. Personality, Scott Reardon. Are you always this miserable? Man, are you miserable at home?
I'm in a great mood.
Are you kidding
me? I'm in a great mood.
You come in here
it's just when we
like
go down the path
and we
get to the point where we're asking where the hell
is
located.
And working, for God's sake? Go get another job.
Nobody cares where Buds Creek is located. If they care, they can Google it.
Hey, if I were to say to you, Machado hit a game-winning home run, would you say, hey, what would you say? If I were to say Machado hit a game-winning home run.
Oh, that's great.
It wasn't
Isn't
great.
That great?
Because
it's not Manny Machado.
Dixon Machado.
Son of a bitch.
How about
Dixon.
That, huh?
That's
I know that would
bitch.
Brighten your day up, too, wouldn't it?
Oh, man. I'm in the best mood of the week right now.
That was a great move before I came in.
Yeah.
Between
we're all
perennial
in great
grumpy
moods.
To my left.
We're all in great
Josh
moods.
Spiegel. I hadn't smiled since probably the earth cooled.
He's
and
smiling
you over
right
here.
Now.
Well, that's not
Jesus,
nice.
God. I feel like a sandwich where there's two freaking miserable human beings around.
Hey, where's that locust?
Man. I guarantee you there's somebody out there in a car or truck that said, Buds Creek, man, I'm going to go down there. Now I don't have to worry about finding directions because my good buddy
Thank
Justin
God.
Slagle at 98 Rock,
How
the full service
Thank
network,
God we did that.
Gave me the directions.
98
How about
Rock,
that?
The only station that listens to you.
So the Orioles lose 6-5 on a walk-off home run by Dixon Machado, who grew up in Venezuela, not in South Florida.
Hey, how's
where
Machado
Manny
feel about that?
How about that?
We're having fun.
How about that? All right, boys and girls.
Keith Mills.
You got it.
With sports coming up, they don't do a beautiful man, beautiful woman. They now just do the beautiful issue. It is people who want it. Do we agree with them? Coming up after Candlebox. Hold on 1 second. Let the door shut. Keith is now far away. And hot damn.
What happened?
You hear him walking out?
You hear him cussing on the way out?
He's like, is there a problem?
Yeah, he was looking at me when
he's back!
Oh, my God.
Oh, he's back.
Come on back
he's
in. Back. Come on back, back in. Sit down. We ain't got crap to do. Let's go.
We're talking about people's most beautiful. You didn't win it. I'm sorry. I know you were nominated.
Speaking you got something to say, Josh?
I didn't say anything.
Okay.
Time to turn
what do you got to
up?
Say?
I'm just sitting over here, dude.
All right.
Just
Everybody
sitting over
okay?
here, dude.
Mike
the voice
Anderson,
of the
you
people.
Got something to say?
Me? No. Look, I'm on Team Keith.
I'm hashtag Keith. I'm Team Keith. I've always been. I've said that since day one.
Oh, man.
Look at you. Look at you kiss asses. You'll say you're Team Keith, and then the minute the door closes, you'll take a run at him. I'll take a run at him to his face.
I didn't take a run at him.
I'm saying you're talking ass while he's walking out.
No, I was saying he was grumbling as he was walking out.
Once the door closes, you guys always get something
to say. He just outfit the room is what he did.
He didn't outfit nothing.
He outfitted everybody.
Yeah, he bucked up
Look,
on me.
If I were to exert all the time and energy it requires to... to do what needs to be done with Keith. I'd be exhausted. I choose not to.
He sprayed his urine. He sprayed urine all over me.
Don't accuse me of wimping out.
He sprayed urine all over my property.
Don't accuse me of wimping out. He ain't going to alpha this room.
I mean, everyone watching LiveWire saw it.
Evan's his son now.
Saw what?
Evan Mills.
He's come in here and alpha everybody.
Yeah.
What are you talking about? Okay, you're being a stupid troll. This
He came in here and said, is there a problem? And no one said a word.
I want to move on with the show. I'm not going to sit here and talk about how his sportscasts are just these rambling, incoherent 10-minute things every day.
He mounted me.
We all know what it is. You can hear it. He's asking for addresses to Bud's Creek, for Christ's sake.
I think at this point, Keith is delusional. Like, he's literally having what is it? The H word. What is the H word where you see?
Hallucinations.
Yes.
Hallucinations.
God, I'm delusional.
Yeah, he's taking some expired medication. And it's going to his brain. I felt his hot breath on the back of my neck.
Hey,
he's back!
So you never leave your house.
No,
you never
communicate
with anybody.
That's correct.
Incapable of holding a conversation with an adult. And
oh,
I'm delusional.
See, that's nice.
That's how it works.
That's nice. I'm
and
incapable.
You, on the other hand, if you would get out like him and out of the house every now and then, and talk to some people around the area that really get into car racing, right, Justin? Am I right?
Hey, do me next.
There's thousands of people down there.
Do me next.
Some of them may have wanted to find out where it is if they want to go down. Take your family, go down and watch some racing. Now they know where that is. So we're trying to expand the box.
Thank you.
Not narrow
it
in terms of broadcasting. We want to broadcast.
Yeah, baby.
So before you start talking disillusional, Mr. I am incapable of communicating with anybody, look in your own house. Thank you. I'm out of here.
So, Keith, let me tell you this.
Gross.
What was the address that Justin gave you? What was the address to Bud's Creek? Do you remember?
Go all the way down.
No, but he gave you a specific address.
You make a lot of different
Do you
terms.
Remember what it was? No, of course you don't.
I
and no
exactly
one does
where,
that
I've
was listening.
There.
They're going to go home and Google it like they would have done in the first place.
Get out!
We got pwned.
Jesus.
Did we get pwned?
You know what it's like? It's like you're with an elderly relative and they just go off.
100%.
Because they're not.
That's what it's like.
And you just sit there and you nod. And you nod because you can't really, you know?
That's exactly the analogy.
Meanwhile, you've already got their grave plot picked out. You just know it's not long.